Hi, you've reached the Shell residence. Today is Tuesday, September 11th.
My dad said, the way I saw the world was a gift. That I was different than everyone else. A great game we'd play was reconnaissance expedition. He told me to bring back something from every decade in the 20th century.
I found something from every decade.
Already?
Listen to me, I'm gonna be home in about 20 minutes.
Yo, you listen to me. We broke a window to let in some air. Now I'm gonna be okay.
The building and there was smoke everywhere. They're trying to save us.
Where are you?
I'm on the 106th floor.
An American Airlines plane was hijacked.
Thomas, you listen to me and you come home.
I'm gonna be fine. I'm gonna try to call you again in a few minutes.
Please just stay talking to me.
This key in my dad's closet.
He must have wanted me to find something.
The clues, of course.
What was it Dad wanted me to find? Nothing made sense.
It's never gonna make sense because it doesn't.
What was the lesson Dad wanted me to learn? You met my dad? Isn't everyone somehow odd? I want you to come with me. Too old.
Are you all right?
Too young. Lonely.
Sorry, I don't know anything about your father.
I'm too afraid. What do you miss about him?
I miss his voice telling me he loves me.
Dad told me, I really love your mother. You're such a good girl. Maybe everybody's looking for something. Do you think we'll find the lock? I'm not so sure either. Dad said, sometimes we have to face our fears.
This is truly the most amazing thing.
If things were easy to find,
they wouldn't be worth finding.